In Florida, the minimum wage is $8.10 an hour. That's something that's non-negotiable. You can't agree to take $7 an hour. Somebody can't offer you a job for $7 an hour and give you more hours so that you make more money. If somebody does do that, then you're not making minimum wage and you can't waive that right in Florida. So you need to call a lawyer to make sure that you're getting paid properly the minimum wage in Florida.